everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. In today's video, I will be showing you how you can achieve this really simple appropriate makeup look for daytime Indian wedding. If you're a bride-to-be, I really hope you find this video helpful, and also there is a fun giveaway coming at the end of this video, so please make sure you stay tuned till the end to know all the giveaway rules and participation criteria. First, let's get started with the makeup tutorial. Now, since it is summer season and you want to avoid the makeup melting, so I'm applying the Sugar Cosmetic Grand Finale SPF 30 Setting Mist. This will ensure that my makeup stays longer in place. Now I'm applying the Most Eligible Smoothening Primer by Sugar. It has a light pink tint to it and it also blurs out the pores and smoothens out your skin really well. Now I'm applying the Sugar Cosmetics Power Clay SPF 20 BB Cushion. My shade is 30 Choco Chino. And to be honest, I'm really stunned and shocked by the coverage it has given me. It is very lightweight and very good coverage. As you can see, it has instantly hidden all my dark spots and blemishes, as you can see. So I'll simply go on and apply with the sponge it comes with. Just dab the sponge on the cushion and apply it on your face as well as on your neck. Now to conceal and for tone-to-tone highlighting, I'm using the Sugar Magic Wand Waterproof Concealer, and this also is in the shade 30 Choco Chino. It really matches my skin tone and I'm just using it on my chin, on my under eyes, bridge of the nose, and I'm blending it out with the help of a damp beauty blender. This concealer does a really great job in hiding the under eye dark circles, as you can see here in the tutorial, and it is lightweight. It stays put for a long period of time, so you can definitely depend on this concealer alone. You can see the coverage. Now using the All Set To Go Banana Powder, I'm using it for baking my under eyes because now I'll be moving on to my eye makeup. For my eyebrows here, I'm using the Arch Arrival Brow Definer. With the help of spoolie, I'm simply combing my eyebrow hairs and then filling in my sparse areas of the eyebrows. And then again, I'll be combing them out with a spoolie. And I instantly did my second eyebrow as well. Well, now taking the Blend the Rules eyeshadow palette in the shade 01. It's a perfect neutral, warm tone eyeshadow palette. So I have taken the shade Earthy Orange on a flat shader brush and I'm applying it on my crease line and then blending it out with the shade Coral with the help of a blending brush. Taking the shade Deep Burgundy with the help of my fingers and applying it on the outer corner of my eyes. This shimmer shade performs really great with the help of my fingers and now I'm blending it out. Taking the shade Copper and applying it with a flat shader brush on my entire eyelid. You can see how pigmented and reflective this shade is. Now blending the Earthy Orange shade on my lower lash line. Taking the shade Bronze Gold, applying it on my inner corner as well as my brow bone. Time for some eyeliner, and I decided to create a wing eyeliner with the help of the Graphic Jam 36 hour eyeliner, and I extended it into a wing as well as into a foxy eyes because I wanted my eyes to be bold. To give a pop of color to my eyes, I added the Kohl of Honor Intense Kajal in the shade Aqua Lung. It is a very beautiful aquamarine color. Now for the mascara, I'm using the Lash of Titan Volumizing Mascara. I actually like this mascara because of the reason it instantly volumized my lashes. But anyhow, I put the falsies. Now I'm dusting the excess powder I had put under my eyes. And now I'm using a Powder Play Banana Compact for my entire face because I want my makeup to be sweat proof and water resistant in the summer. Now I'm using my favorite contouring palette. It is the Contour de Force Face Palette in the shade 02 Vivid Victory. I actually love this palette and I've used it many times, taking the contour shade and applying it on the cheekbones, on my jawline, and now taking the blush. I absolutely love this blush shade. Now taking the highlighter, I'm applying on my cheekbones and bridge of the nose because as a bride, you need to look glowing and gorgeous. Time for lipstick, and I've chosen a very beautiful red color and it is in the shade 02 Red Zeppelin from the Matte Attack Transfer Proof Lipstick. You can see how beautiful the shade looks. And yeah, with this, my look is complete. Time to add some jewelry, bindi and the gorgeous dupatta. And it is a perfect look for a daytime Indian wedding. And it is also summer friendly because all the products I have used are sweat proof, lightweight and water resistant. I hope you enjoyed watching.
And now for the fun part, I and Sugar Cosmetics have collaborated and will be hosting a giveaway on my channel wherein 3 lucky winners stand a chance to win Sugar Cosmetics goodies worth 2500. Isn't that great? And for participating in this giveaway, all you have to do is really, really simple. Number one, you have to like and share this video as much as you can. Subscribe my channel, the link would be in the description part, and also you can hit the red subscribe button and also follow me on my Instagram handle. Also subscribe to Sugar Cosmetics channel on YouTube. The link to Sugar Cosmetics channel would be in the description as well. Comment down below your favorite sugar products from this video and why do you like them. Also make sure that you add in your email ID as well as your Instagram handle in the same comment for cross verification so that I and Sugar Cosmetics can pick up the best comment. All the links would be in the description part and also the products I use for today's video if you would like to buy anything. And I will be announcing the 3 lucky winners on 25th of April on my Instagram handle, Instagram stories, as well as on YouTube. So you have a long time to participate. Start participating now. I'll be seeing you next time. Bye guys.